This video shows how to create custom paper sizes for printing from the Page Setup menu in Mac OS X. You can print to any paper size within your printer's capabilities. Load the custom paper into the paper input tray on your printer. Open the document or photo you want to print. Click File, then click Page Setup. From the Paper Size drop-down menu, select Manage Custom Sizes. In the Custom Paper Sizes window, click the plus sign to create a new paper size. Double-click the default Untitled name, then type a name for the new custom size. Do not use an existing paper size name. Next to Paper Size, type the dimensions of your custom paper size in the Width and Height text fields. Click OK. In the Page Setup window, select the new custom paper size, then click OK. Click File, then click Print. Change any desired print settings, then click OK or Print to print your document or photo on the custom paper size. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support-videos. And on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.